What you're about to hear is not suitable for children. Viewer discretion is advised.
Topic of the day.
Why shouldn't people get married?
Why shouldn't people get married, David?
The reason why people should not get married, there are about 10 reasons why people should not get married.
That many?
Yes, that many. You know, because it's a lot. You know, people are dealing with too many bullshit nowadays, so you got to be careful with the one you love, or supposedly love. The first reason why people should not get married is because everyone hates everyone. I mean, come on, like, everyone does hate everyone. You can't just say you love somebody, you just met that person, like, last Wednesday, and today is Thursday. I mean, come on. The second reason why people should not get married is that love don't exist. You want to comment on that, Kevin?
Love really don't exist, because I'm in love with my girlfriend.
Kevin, your girlfriend slept with the whole town.
Damn.
And me too, so that means she loves all of us. Reason number three why people should not get married is because sex is amazing. I mean, why you want to be, you know, stuck with that one person while you have sex with everybody? I mean, right?
To sex with one person seems right.
Yeah, but that one person is having sex with other people. So it's my only... Okay, let's skip to that. Let's go to reason number four. Reason number four why people shouldn't get married is because you won't have it anymore. Cam, can you explain that? Explain it to the viewers.
I'm guessing regarding from the last reason, it means you won't have sex anymore.
Yeah, you only be tied with that one person, so you gotta be very cautious of who you spend the rest of your life with. You never know who you actually
tired of other people.
Exactly, because you don't want to move on with that life. Next thing you know, as a girl, you choose any guy you want. Next thing you know, that same guy you chose, Chris Brown, and you'll realize from our point of view that love don't exist, as I say in reason two. Okay, moving on to number five. You have chance of losing half of your life. Bitches. Okay, I don't know why he added that part, but let me read that over. You have a chance of losing your life, bitches. Okay, Kevin, can you explain that?
Well, in a marriage, if you were to get divorced, you would lose half of basically everything as a male, and if you're a supporting female,
what are you really trying to say? Mainly as a man, you got a chance of losing all of your household, your money, your shoes, car, your children.
50-50 chance.
No. Nowadays, women take it all. They take your underwear if they got that. They'll give it to another man. They don't give. Okay, let's go on to reason number six. Same old person waking up next to you every morning. I mean, come on. You really want to see that same old person with the morning breath and, you know, her face? I mean, you tired. You got to wake up next to her. Yeah. You got to feed her. You got to wash her bath. I mean, you just don't. Just keep it like that. You just don't. Reason number seven. Did I say sex is amazing? I know I said that. I know I heard myself. You heard me say that. You, the fat boy with the ice cream. You know you heard me say that. You ugly as hell, man. Kevin, just explain to them again.
Oh my god. I feel sorry for the guy with the ice cream. I'm pretty sure you're watching porn as well as watching this video. So, good luck with your life,
See,
man.
What you do, you really need to understand this, because you ain't gonna never get nobody. So, you need to put the ice cream down and listen to it. Let's just go on to reason number nine. Shouldn't get married.
Whoa, you skipped the reason.
Yeah. Did I skip the read? See that guy with the ice cream? He sort of messed up my mind because he was just disgusting. I don't even want to read. I don't even want to think about him no more.
Don't get on him.
Let me get back. Yeah. Reason number eight, I should say, why people shouldn't get married is because sex is amazing. I know I said, you know what? I said that like the second time, right?
You're trying to emphasize that shit.
I said that like the second time already. Explain it again.
Sex is... I'm mad.
You know why? Because it takes up three columns. That's why. We got to keep repeating it. I mean, you got to understand. If it's in the same category, you just don't know. You got to lay it down on somebody, you know, nowadays.
Okay, what's the other reason?
Okay, reason number nine. I don't even know the other reasons for that. I really don't. Explain it, Kevin.
Just know they're out there. Just be advised, man.
Just be advised. All you got to do is stick to this. Stick to our concept of not supposed to be married, then you understand. Okay.
David's an idiot. This is a 5-minute video. Fuck everyone.
No, it's not a 5-minute video. Matter of fact, I just want to give a shout out.
If you're watching, comment.
I want to give a shout out to VH1 for letting us put this video on hold. You know, now we get to play it. We want to get viewers.
He's lying.
No, I'm not lying. This is the truth. You know, I'm really trying to help him out in his relationship right now because he seems like he married. You know, he have a girlfriend. Don't let him do. Don't let him. She can't cook. She can't clean. I mean, she can't do nothing. All she do is. Actually, she don't do nothing. She just lay down. That's all she do. Lay on her back. She don't do anything else.
But your girl is fat.
My girlfriend is fat. Well, at least she understands why we should be.
Man, she's standing next to me.
Your girlfriend look like stick figures. I mean, you wake up to them. I mean, y'all both are stick figures.
Y'all, okay. Y'all sorry, my audience. Before I'm about to whoop this nigga's ass.
They don't even sleep on bed. They sleep on